what up, it's Jamie Foxx. You are not prepared for day shift. This is gonna be like something you've never seen before. This movie has what I call eating popcorn moments. You know, when you're like, oh, shit. Oh, ooh! In this movie, I'm in the business of chasing down vampires and getting money for fangs.
Good energy, guys, here it comes.
A good friend of mine, J.J. Perry, we started a stuntman together way back in the late 90s. Having done all the John Wick films and then reading the script, I think J.J. makes Day Shift a fresh take.
I love the idea of the vampires because it takes us up a notch.
Oh, no! No! Oh.
J.J.'s taken some vampire mythology and put it in crazy situations of gunfights and car chases and motorcycle chases.
We're making something that you've never seen before. It's fun. And the stunts that you see is amazing. And it's practical. The way J.J. uses all of his stunt women and men is brilliant. So I cannot wait for people to get a dose of this and find out how to kill vampires right here on Day Shift.